Hey, you know what? You're just in time. Yep, you're just in time. Check this out.
My pappy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln.
All right, I'm with my buddy Ken today, and he's taking me over to a place called You Break, I Fix. And if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be able to get my drone fixed, because he's my ride over there, because I can't see to drive. In fact, I don't even drive anymore.
Start spreading the news to be a part of it.
I'm here with Justin Davis at You Break, I Fix, and he's going to fix my drone, which is got a little piece that needs to be soldered on there. This goes down in here someplace. Is pulled away from the circuit board. You don't think it's too much of a problem, huh, Justin?
No, it looks like it'd be pretty simple.
Okay.
Should be able to get it pretty quickly.
Okay. How long you worked here?
About 2 years now.
No kidding.
Yeah.
So you're a highly trained technician.
Yeah.
Justin, I want to show you something. A couple more things to do. Calibration, a couple things, but we're gonna get this baby back in the air, thanks to Justin. Justin, I couldn't have done it without you. I'm doing some testing. I got it home, and Justin, I'm happy to say okay, we've acquired the satellites. We're gonna fire it up and take our first test flight. And I left the camera off just in case, because I don't want to ruin a camera in case this thing crashes. Here we go. Alrighty, this is going to be another test. This time I put the camera on and I'll shoot a little video with the drone camera. We'll see how it comes out. But that was good enough for the 6 minute flight I did. Otherwise, charge it fully to 16.7 if you're going to fly for 20 minutes. That little stopwatch there, I'll tell you about that in a second. The battery I had in the drone, I didn't have it completely fully charged. But I got one low battery warning light, so I figure I'm just going to bring it down, only because it's so hard for me to see things and I don't want to make any mistakes. So here's the drone. We got her down here. Okay, I'm sure you can see what that says, 15.4. That's a little battery checker that you plug into the drone battery to show the voltage. And when I took this battery out of the drone today, I took it out early. There was time left on it, but a fully charged battery will say like 16.7 volts. And they have a warranty, a guarantee. So check them out. I hooked up with Justin. He rocks. And I'm sure all the rest of their gang does too. They got highly trained technicians. If you got a cell phone, some small device that needs repair, check them out. You know, I truly love this drone. It's awesome. And with Justin's help, it's going to be like new.
Start spreading the news.
Thank you, buddy.